Today I'm going to show you a very healthy version of a Kerala traditional snack called Ilayada. This is a banana leaf wrapped steamed pancake which is traditionally made with rice flour and a coconut jaggery filling. Today I'm going to make this with ragi or finger millet flour. First I'm going to make the dough for the pancake. For that I've taken half cup of finger millet flour and added half teaspoon of salt, and I'm mixing it with boiling hot water. Add water little by little until you get to the right consistency. Start mixing with a spoon as it is too hot. As the flour is well combined and cools down a bit, you can start mixing with your fingers if you would like to do so. Make sure the dough is not too thick or too loose. It should be easily spreadable with your fingers. This is the right consistency. Now I'm going to start making the filling. I'm going to first make the sweet filling. For that I've taken 1/4 cup of grated coconut and I've added about 50 ml of melted jaggery into this, but this can be varied based on your sweet preferences. Combine the jaggery and coconut very well. You can also add a pinch of cardamom if you would like to do so, but I'm not adding cardamom. For the savory version of the filling, I'm taking 1/4 cup of coconut, I've added a pinch of cardamom and a pinch of salt into that and mix it very well. And this is a diabetic friendly version of Ada. Now set both the filling aside. Now we can start spreading the pancake on a leaf. For that I've taken a clean banana leaf. And now I'm going to pinch out a small portion of the ragi dough and form into a small ball. It is a lemon sized ball. Now I'm going to put that on the banana leaf, wet my hands and spread it gently with my fingers by applying gentle pressure. Spread it evenly but do not make it very thin as the filling will leak out when you steam cook it. So now once it is evenly spreaded, I'm going to add my filling. I'm starting with the savory filling. Put it in one side and fold it like this. Now we can repeat the process for the sweet version. I've spreaded it evenly. Now I'm going to add the filling on one side and fold it and seal it. Make sure you're not pressing it hard after folding it, but gently pressing and sealing the sides as we do not want the filling to leak out while we steam cook it. Now repeat the process for the rest of the dough, and now we can start steam cooking the banana leaf wraps. We need to steam cook it at least for 15 minutes or until the wraps are coming off the pancakes easily without sticking onto the leaves. Now it's almost 15 minutes. Let's check whether it is ready. I'm going to take out one and check it. So it is still very hot. If it is perfectly done, the pancakes should not be sticking onto the leaves. As you can see, the leaf came off easily. That means it is nicely done. I think this is a savory version. So let's see how it is. It's another one. This is a sweet version. The sweet version, kids will love it. But savory version is really diabetic friendly and you will really enjoy it. I like the savory version better. As we know, millets are packed with calcium, protein and minerals. So try this version of the Ada if you like this recipe. And please let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching and see you soon with another video. Bye.